Hey guys, what's up? It's Soph. So today's video, I'm going to go to the barn, and I'm really excited. I am jumping Dakota today. Dakota is, I don't know how tall she is, but she is a mare, and I'm really excited. I think I rode like 3 mares. This may be my 3rd mare I ever ridden, I think. But anyway, I'm really excited, so let's jump right into this video.
In your eyes, there's a heavy blue. Want to love and want to lose. Sweet divine, the heavy truth. Water or wine, don't make me choose.
I wanted to talk about what we were working on in our jumping lesson today. So yeah, so a couple of strides before the jump, I'm already looking at the second jump. And my outside leg is back. So therefore, when she lands, she will land on the left or right lead. In this case, we're going to the left, so she'll land on the left lead. If that makes any sense. I'll actually put it in slow motion up here. Just to make it, so just to show you guys what I mean. So thank you guys again, or thank you guys for watching this video. If you did like this video, please give it a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you already haven't. And I'm fairly soon going to be talking about what's going on with Peanut and are we selling him or not. I'm not gonna tell you like right now because we're still kind of talking about it, what we're gonna do, and all that good stuff. But anyway, I will see you guys Tuesday because I have a riding lesson next Tuesday. I wish it was like Friday, but I don't. I have it next Tuesday. So next Tuesday, I'm riding Geronimo, and I didn't get to film last Thursday because I didn't get literally any footage of him and I riding, and it was just not really good when I look back at the footage. So I deleted it and I was like, we won't do that. So I thought today I would make a riding video of me riding Dakota. So yeah, but next time I'll do a video of me riding Geronimo next Tuesday. So I'll see you guys then. Bye.